Welcome to Trivia Mob. Listen, first and foremost, make sure you follow at Trivia Mob on Instagram and Twitter. It's right down here. And who am I? I'm Rome. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at iRomeALot. Don't follow me in real life because that's a little scary, but you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Let me ask y'all a question though. Who watching Game of Thrones later and who's your favorite character? Who watching that? Let me know. Because I'm definitely gonna watch it as soon as I get back home, because you already know what time it is. Everybody already know what time it is. All right, okay, it's always lagging. No, we not lagging. We got Jon Snow, we got Boom. Who else we got? We not, it's no Team Linda, it's all Team Rome. All right, listen, we gonna get into these rules here, all right? We gonna get to these rules before we get to the Game of Thrones later on. All right, so listen, I'm gonna ask you 10 questions. You got 10 seconds to answer each of those questions, all right? And at the end of the game, you have a chance to win a piece of a $500 cash prize. So go get that money. Now, as far as my mob, Rome mob, the Rome mob, all right? Listen, with each question we win, we get to pick the category. So let's win so we can pick and win. And you get 100 mob points at the end of the game, which can go towards exclusive access to prizes and everything that may drop randomly during the game. So get those mob points. My mob, get those mob points, because we gonna win, because all we do is win, 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 no matter what. And I know rent coming up, so let's get this money together. That's what we need to be doing out here, helping the community out. That's what I'm saying, y'all. Listen, all right, we're gonna get into the first question. As a new creative partner with Adidas, Beyonce will relaunch what self-owned line of apparel? We got Ivy Park, House of Darion, or Rockaware. Beyonce can relaunch anything she wants because it's Beyonce. You know what I'm saying? So Ivy Park, and the winning mob is Rome's mob, because that's what we do. So listen, that means we get to pick the next category, y'all. And Ivy Park sounds like a nice community to live in. Like, if that was like a housing development, I wouldn't be mad at living in Ivy Park. So which category are we gonna go with, y'all? So we got a few to pick from. We got facts, we got entertainment, we got business. Rome Mob, what we picking? Show me what we picking. Let's go ahead and win this thing. Come on, come on, give it to me. What we got? What we got, y'all? We going entertainment? That's cool, because I'm in entertainment myself. I'm a part of a comedy collective called Dormtainment. And if you don't know about Dormtainment, just go on YouTube, type in Dormtainment. You're going to have a blast, because we got videos for like days now. Next question. Which one of these comedians is the current host of the TV game show Family Feud? Drew Carey, Wayne Brady, or Steve Harvey? All right. Hey, I ain't going to lie. That's a good show. That's a real good show. So y'all should know. Rome Mob come through, and the answer is Steve Harvey. And you already know my mob. That's what I'm talking about, baby. You already know what we doing in here. We taking home the win today. My mob showing up to show out, because that's what we do, all right? Because we don't know nothing else but getting to it. Look at Steve Harvey. First off, my man got a crutch walking up there. He need to be in the hospital, not playing no games, because whatever that injury is ain't good. Steve Harvey's mustache is so thick. It just look like one of them brooms that you just be sweeping people up with. You know, you just scooping, just sweeping somebody over there, just scratching your mustache. All right, listen, what's the next category we gonna pick, Roma? What we got? What we got? Since we won, we get to pick the next category. We got facts, we got business, we got music. So which one do y'all wanna go with? Cause I can talk about all of them, because my mob gonna win regardless, so it don't even matter really. So what we going with? We got facts, business, music. Hey, y'all know I used to rap. All right, listen, we don't play no games. Rome is the mob, we about to win. Yeah, that's, okay, my bad. Rapper Lil Nas X controversial Billboard hit Old Town Road features what country star? Billy Ray Cyrus, Trace Atkins, or Nelly, all right? First off, that song go off, so make sure y'all already know. Come on, Rome Mob, do it. Come on, that's what we doing out here. Come on, man, Billy Ray Cyrus is the answer, and guess what Mob won? Come on, we out here. The Rome Mob, hey, the Rome Mob, that's the Rome Mob. Hey, boom, hey, squad,
squad. I got the horses in the bag. Hey,
boom, whoa, hey, all right, I'm out of breath. All right, we get to pick the next category, of course, because we won. We got art, TV, sports. Which one we got? Which one we picking, Rome Mob? You already know. I could talk about art. I could talk about TV. Oh, I can talk a lot about TV. If y'all didn't know, I was on season one of HBO's Insecure. Shout out to Issa. If you haven't seen that episode, I think it's episode 6, I believe it is. I played Hood Jesus. So I'm about to bless y'all with the next question. You see what I did there? What is the name of the self-titled Facebook watch show from actor Will Smith? Is it Bucket List, Bel Air Boss, or Black Table Talk? First off, everybody need to follow Will Smith. He's the number one person you need to be following on Instagram. If you're not, you don't know what you're missing. Bucket List is the answer, and guess what? Rome's mom! Because we show up and show out, because that's what we do. Because that's what we do, and that's my mom, we do it. I don't know why I was talking like that, my bad, y'all. I just got excited. But yes, Bucket List is the show. And make sure,
I've achieved everything
oh,
I dreamed.
Make sure you watch Every Bucket List, because it's Will Smith.
This fear, I feel
it's Will Smith.
Free.
I ain't gonna lie, man. When I watch anything with Will Smith,
it's Bucket List Madness.
I just get excited, because I'm like, I wish Will Smith was my dad. I'm sorry, Dad. I didn't mean to say that. I wish you. I like the dad that I got, but if Will Smith was my daddy, I wouldn't be. I wouldn't be mad at me. Can you have two daddies? You probably can't. You know what? Let's go ahead and choose the next category. We got art, sports, geography. What we gonna go with? Let's go with sports, because if y'all ain't know, I was an athlete in my heyday, you know what I'm saying? Cause like, you know, I used to run the ball, I used to be a running back. Oh, we going geography? All right, that's cool, cause guess what? My passport stamped. I just went out the country to Canada. Yeah, that's out of the country. I mean, that's Toronto, that's cool. That's cool, that's where Drake from, you know what I'm saying? Next question, Pharrell Williams inaugural Something in the Water Festival will be held in what city? New York, Miami, or Virginia Beach? I've been to each of those places, and Miami is hot, New York is hot, and Virginia Beach is hot. So what's the answer? Come on. Virginia Beach, Rome Mob winning as usual. Matter of fact, when we win Mob, let's just all take a trip down to the beach and celebrate by FaceTiming Linda and letting her know that she ain't going nowhere. She gonna be in the cold. She gonna be freezing. She got an ice box where her wins never was. All right, the next category. What are we picking? Art, sports, or entertainment? Y'all give me some sports, you know what I'm saying? Give me some sports so that way I can really like show y'all my athletic abilities. I used to be, I'm cool with the three. Y'all definitely don't want to see me with the 3-point. So we going entertainment. All right, that's cool. Speaking of entertainment, like I said, Game of Thrones come on later and I'm about to be up all night. I can't wait for all these episodes because it's about to go down. Matter of fact, I'm about to go buy me a sword and cut. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that. Wrestler Kofi Kingston is the current champion of what World Wrestling Entertainment brand? Is it SmackDown, Raw, or WCW? Listen, Stone Cold, The Rock, two of the greatest rivalries when I was watching wrestling. Hands down, it don't get no better than them two. And it's SmackDown, and guess what we doing? Laying the SmackDown on Linda Squad. Hey, we smacking them down, cause my mom winning, that's what we do. Thank y'all for showing up. Look at this, I feel like he gonna come down the ring, and he gonna be pounding the river when he come down. Just coming down, just. He gonna be winding as he come down. Bullet. Bullets. let's pick the next category. Hey man, y'all silly man. I'm not right. Y'all funny man. My squad out here. I love y'all. We going out to eat later on. I hope. The next category: art, sports, or history. What are we gonna go with? We could go with history because we're making history today by beating Linda Squad. That's what we doing out here. All sports. See, this is my category right here. If y'all ain't know, I was one of the fastest people in my school at eating my lunch because I wasn't that fast at the sports that I played, but it's okay. I did what I had to do. So we going with sports. So let's go ahead and get to this next question. Who was the first NBA guard to be drafted out of high school? Was it LeBron James, Kevin Garnett, or Kobe Bryant? LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, Kevin Garnett. Come on, man. Rome Mob. We out here, gang, it's a wrap. You already know it's Kobe Bryant. Who you think was better, Kobe with the fro or Kobe with the haircut? Cause like that's a good question. A lot of people don't know. Like, I don't know, I'm gonna say Kobe with the fro, I'm gonna be honest with you, cause Kobe with the fro was nasty, but I don't know, Kobe with the cut. Was Kobe with the cut with the 81 points? I can't remember. I think that was Kobe with the cut, but fro, That was authentic Kobe. So what's the next category gonna be? Facts, business, or entertainment? What we going with? What we going with? Facts, business, or entertainment? Should go with business because we giving Linda team business, Linda squad the business because we about that business. We going with facts. Hashtag facts. Did people used to say facts when I was younger? No, it was like real talk. It was like, no, I'm for real, like for real. I don't even know what was the other, it don't matter. The National Pan-Hellenic Council is a coalition of 5 fraternities and 4 sororities known as the Divine Nine, the Nine Strong, or the Nine Tough. We should ask Drake, because he has a song called Nine, and 3 times 3 equals 9, and 4 plus 4 plus 1 equals 9 as well. I'm killing y'all with the math. The Divine Nine is the, come on man, like it's literally too easy out here. It is literally too easy out here. You might as well call us the nine times winning, because we winning nine times over right now. We killing them right now. All right, listen, next category is going to be, it don't even matter, y'all, because we business, entertainment, or history. We can talk about any of those. Matter of fact, I think we should go with entertainment, because y'all are entertaining me right now. Y'all are entertaining me. We gonna go with history? All right, I got a little bit of history for you. Did you know that giraffes are going extinct? I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I made that up. They probably not going extinct, and I'm sorry to any giraffe person I offended. You know what, let's get to the question. In Egyptian mythology, a jackal is associated with which Egyptian deity? Isis, Anubis, Ra. Ain't Ra amigo ad-lib? I feel like I heard them say that on a song earlier. It's Anubis? I'm not gonna lie to y'all, didn't know that. Thank you to my mom for showing up and doing what we have to do. Doing what we have to do. Which means we get to pick. Listen, I'm excited. Like, I'm honestly excited. And I'm excited because I had no idea what that last question was, and y'all came through and y'all showed out. So I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Y'all got my back. Y'all got my back like Cairo Pratt. Who said that line? Who can say that? Who said that line? Anybody know? Anybody know? Next category is business, entertainment, geography. Which one we going with? Geography? Okay, let's do it. Let's do it, because I got answers. See, y'all thought I was about to say something else. In different area codes. Area codes. Answers. My mob. In different area codes. All right, what's the next question coming up going to be? I don't know, but I got a question for y'all. Did y'all know that I was born in Germany? We'll get to that later. Listen, Martin Luther King delivered his I Have a Dream speech at what Washington, D.C. memorial? Is it Lincoln, Washington, Thomas Jefferson? Come on, mob. Do what you do best. Do what you do. Come on, man. What else we gonna do? The answer is Lincoln. The squad is Rome. The mob is Rome. Listen, when in Rome, do what Rome do. And listen, with that is the 10th question, and that means the game is over. After we look at this. Come on, Martin. You better talk to him, Martin. You have a dream? I have a dream. History right there. History right there. But like I was saying, listen, guys, that was the 10th question, so that means the game is over. Thank you guys for playing, but let's first, before we get to any of that, the most important thing is to find out which mob won. That's what we gotta find out. So let's go ahead and see which mob won right now. Come on, gang. Drop the confetti on me. Rome mob won, because I said that's what we're gonna do. I told y'all, I speak it into existence, and it happens. So thank you guys for being on my mob. But we do have some winners, all right? We're gonna see who the winners are of the cash prize today. That money. Who won some money? Ooh, look, I wanna grab some of that money. Listen, we got 67 total winners today. I'm gonna just read a couple of them. We got Danny Warlock. He sounds like he need to be on Game of Thrones. We got Adrian. We got Duddy Scooter. That's a Jamaican scooter brand, I think. We got Little Chicken. We got, this just sound like a bunch of wild names. But thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much for showing up. And listen, if you didn't win, it's okay, because guess what? You can come back next week, but first you gotta download Trivia Mob and follow them. Follow them at Trivia Mob on Instagram and Twitter, and come back next week and definitely follow me. I roam a lot of Dormtainment on Instagram and Twitter. Follow Dormtainment too, man. Big things coming up. Thank you, Trivia Mob. Thank you guys for playing. See you guys next week. Same mob time, same mob place. And we out.